Hey guys, Pasty Boy here. Today is the day. It is Thursday, December 10th, 2015. And I got the call yesterday. The sled came in, but because they closed at 5 and I wasn't going to have enough time to go there and pick it up since it's about a 50-minute drive, I decided to pick it up today. So we're all loaded up over here. And check the lights and everything. I'm waiting for my buddy Gary to come over. He's gonna go with me and we're gonna load it up. Hopefully we don't run into any issues because of the 129-inch track in this 10-foot trailer. I've been told by a couple of other friends that I'll probably have to take the windshield off. I'm hoping not. I did put some foam on the inner rails of the trailer here to, you know, in case the windshield did touch it. But I don't know if that's going to hold up because the double-sided tape was sticking fine to the aluminum, but it wasn't adhering to the foam. I used that that foam you put on copper pipes inside your house to, you know, prevent condensation and stuff. But anyway, as soon as Gary gets here, we're going to head out, and I'll probably pick this up when we get to Cooper's Sales and Service in Waterport, New York. All right, we got her. She's all loaded up. It's a tight squeeze. Holy shit. You can put some foam on the bumper here. But, woo! Yeah. Gonna have to get an 11 footer at least next year. So, so we'll get a little better view when we get home in the light. All right, guys, the long-awaited blizzard is here, and I'm not talking about snow. It's the new sled. Oh, my God. It's been... I think I went and ordered this back in, like, middle of October, and I know that's nothing for guys that order them in the spring, but, yeah. So, let me give you the rundown on... I had to remove the windshield entirely to get it in the trailer, and it was still really tight. I might have seen in the other part of the video, I put some foam here. Put the light on. Put some foam on the bumper. I don't even know where that piece went. Oh, here it is. Put this piece of foam around there just in case the inside of the trailer cover would come in contact with it. And so here's the GPS with the glove box extender. I'll show you inside the glove box. It's just gonna be real quick, and then I'll do a nice thorough video over the weekend. I got the glove box liner in there so that no snow and none of that's gonna come up through. And you gotta have the glove box extender if you get the GPS. It's got the advanced instrument cluster digital thing here. It's the 600 E-Tech HO high output. So yeah, it's got, we'll give it a quick start. So these are the new keys. I don't know if you've seen the new keys. They moved them over to the right hand side, and this is the new key. I guess it's RF or something like that. It's not like the old keys. So these here won't have the problems where the other ones, it wasn't on all the way and then starts making noise and won't start. So open that up. Because it's still in the break-in mode, so it's like almost no smoke. It's freaking awesome. Can't believe it. Sorry. But freaking, we gotta get some snow here. Woo! Oh yeah, so then we'll shut that off. So that's automatically powered, and that's removable, and I'll go into this more over the weekend, but I just want to show you guys real quick. Let me see if I can get a better shot. I'm sorry, my garage is just too full of stuff. I got the other sled still. It's got to go. I got my snowblower, my Harley, drums, toolboxes. I got tomorrow or Saturday I'll be doing some cleanup in here because it just, there's no room. This is how it was when I had my brother's sled here that a couple winters ago, and we were leaving from here every day, and two sleds in here, there's just no room to move. So, yeah, there she is, baby. And like I said, I got the wheels on her, the sure grip, rode it right up on here with it. These are the Pilot TS skis and everything. Ice Ripper track, 129 inch. But, yeah, we'll go into it a little more later. All right, guys, thanks for stopping by. I'm psyched. Please give this a thumbs up if you are into sleds and like my channel and like this video. And share it if you want. That helps too. I'd appreciate it. And go check out some of the old videos. I think I'll post something here at the end with some other videos to go check out. But guys, let's think snow. Take care.